Sometimes I use my computer as a waffle maker.